Here, Pacquiao nearly scores a knockdown against Adrian Broner. Pacquiao steps back to avoid the jab, then sneaks in a straight left hand through the guard. A low head position helps Pacquiao invade the tight defense. In that same fight, Pacquiao landed this right hook. Pacquiao ducks below Broner's lead hand, setting up an unusual angle of attack to land this great punch.